Girls, those scoundrels stole our money. Get them.